smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. Oh, shit! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door! There's 1,000 gallons of ab gas in the port tank! Get it done or we'll lose the whole wing! Job, Captain, but I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight or we will be ditching hard leg. Head for the cargo bay and jettison everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fire! I'm charging up the cargo hub. Right, now cut the crates loose, Blazko.
Breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack free, Blazko. Use it. I keep playing out here, that's catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, this is Archer and I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to...
Blasco, you want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair to front it?
All right.
Thank you.
cannons are blasting us out of the sky. Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.